Shana, that is in the physical level. And he talks about the how to get peace with the breath level is prachardana vidaranabhyam va pranasya. Forceful expulsion and retaining. Retaining the breath gives the peace of mind. That from that sutra, two breathing techniques have come out. One is Kapalabhati and Bhastrika. Today, again, like last week, we'll practice Bhastrika today also. So doing forceful expelling the air, that mind relaxes. Toxins from the mind gets released and lung capacity increases and peace dawns in. That is the in the breath level. In the mental level, he talks about Sopna Nidravanam Avalambanavva, that think of the dream experience. And the dream experience that we'll talk further on that one today, is the theme is dream experience. And another one is spiritual level. Spiritual level, think of your Ishtadevata, that or ideal, that whatever you adore as an ideal, think of that one in your heart center, contemplate on that one. Or think of some noble, that if you think of whatever ideal statue or ideal Ishtadevata or noble quality, think of that one in your heart center, daily contemplate on that one. That is the spiritual level. In the dream level, that we get dreams. That Patanjali talks about, he only talks about, think of the dream experience. But there is a dreamology. Dreamology itself is a science. It talks about that how to get the inner meaning of the dream. And there is Shat Prashna Upanishad. That Upanishad talks about the dream experience. That what dream means. That we get dreams, some people they can't go to sleep at all. That they can't sleep. That whole night they dream through. That it's a whole night film show is there. They hardly can go within. And sometimes if you eat too much, that also that you get dreams. That is because of food habits. And some of the dreams carry a meaning. That most of the dream, when you get up, that you forget about that one. That you don't know that what you dreamt. Next day also, that if you can think of what I dreamt yesterday, you can't think of that one. But some of the dreams, that it stuck to your mind, that you can't forget about that one. Dreams are giving you indication what is going to happen into your life. That it's Valmiki Ramayana, that it's given an example of Trijata. Trijata is a daughter of Vibhishana, and she was looking after Sita in Ashokavana. Ashokavana, that where Ravana put Sita in the garden, where Trijata is one of the guardians. And other demons were threatening Sita, but Trijata said not to threaten her. It's a problem not for her, it is for us. Because I dreamt something, that I will tell you what I dreamt. And she says that in the night, that what I dreamt was Ravana. Ravana was wearing red cloths and oil on his body, and he was riding on a donkey, and he was going towards south, and he fell onto cow dung. That is the dream. And she also says, I also dreamt Rama was riding on a white elephant. He was wearing a white cloth and he was heading towards the north. Our dreamology, it says, if you dream anything red in color, if you dream in the night, if you see something red, that means danger is around the corner for you. That may be health issue, that maybe it is good that you get health checked, or some imminent danger is going to happen for you. That is if the red is there. And going to the south, south indicates death or destruction. If you dream of your going towards north or east, prosperity, victory. And it's an elephant. Elephant also indicates the prosperity. And it's in the dream. If you dream that snake coming in the dream, as a sadhaka, as a practitioner, if you dream that you can see a snake, Snake indicates your spiritual awakening. Spiritual awakening is happening. That you are on a right track. You are heading in the right direction, and your spiritual unfoldment is happening. If you dream that if you are not a practitioner and if you are a worldly person, if you dream of a snake, that means it's a lusty feeling and lusty carnal activities are around the corner. And it's a dreamology. It talks about that it conveys certain messages. That we will talk further on that one later. I will talk further on dreamology. Lie down on your back.